This clock is a Holler anniversary style, circa 1970. It has very minor blemishes. Original glass dome, and it has its key. Recently replaced mainspring, at which time it was lubricated. It has been regulated when the spring was replaced. However, it may need fine regulation later. It has a beat amplifier connected so the beat can be heard. Notice, it swings equally in both directions after the click is heard. Thank you.